Hi there, it's currently November 28th, 2017. We're doing a tarot card reading for the energy of the day. Hope that you guys are having a wonderful day so far. Thank you so much for liking, sharing, as well as commenting on these videos. I really appreciate it. So we'll just see what's happening. Feel free to check out my weekly reading as well, as there's lots of information in that about the week. I'm also going to be doing some astrological sign readings for the month of December, so we can also read into some of the energy for your sign. So, Four of Pentacles today, it's saying that we have to take new initiatives. So when it comes to psychology or learning more about mental health, creating more awareness in our psyche, it's saying that you need to kind of work on taking risks is positive, but also the initiating new beginnings is kind of saying that we may want to be a little more holistic. We may need to go travel to other areas other than our own. We may need to expand on like our introspective point of view, I'm hearing. So music and lyrics is also coming up, maybe some writing, getting in touch with ourselves. I'm hearing retrospective. So it sounds like there's a lot of soul searching that needs to be done for people who have been self-punishing, perhaps. It's okay to live in a modest home. I'm also hearing that you can move into a quaint little tiny place and be just as happy rather than living in a big home, that sort of thing. So lots of feng shui is also coming up. So it's about our elevating our moods. So we want positive environments. We want to be honest with ourselves, that sort of thing. So despite all those things that I'm saying, it is a day for those people that are really hard on themselves to just trust and let go. Find peace in your minds, get some clarity on some situations by contacting loved ones, that sort of thing. So get the help where you need help. I do personal readings. You can contact me through robinshealing.com. If you find readings are helpful, you can always ask questions. I don't always have to be the one that's doing the talking. You can also ask specific questions. So the Fool, it's kind of talking about the way things used to be. Could be about someone living in the past and they need to work on being more in the moment, finding more relaxation in your life, letting go of control, taking your power back. Again, music will calm your soul. Nine of Pentacles, I'm feeling a pull in my head, so someone that's watching really does need a reading. So $30 is not that much when it comes to your health as well. If you find things are really stressing you out, really take your power back. That's coming through Page of Pentacles. It's about designing your own place. So if you live in a new home or anything like that, you really want to make sure that it matches who you are. So I'm actually looking at my own back wall. I have my cat here on my massage table. Got some bare walls happening, but then I have all kinds of coverage on my other wall, and I'm being pulled into taking some of the stuff down on one side and trying to find some balance. So that may be the same thing for you, as just following through with your new ideas and your creative thoughts. So Seven of Swords, this is saying when it comes to worrying about details, it's really time to tap into that creativity. Like I was saying, if it's a matter of feng shui, maybe you just need to switch something around in your room. I've also been feeling guided to that, letting go of fear, having more faith that that's exactly what you need to do. If for instance, I'm feeling like there's way too many like light, boring colors in a room for me that's working on healing, I may just feel a need to put up like all kinds of greens, purples, blues, oranges, that sort of thing. Brighten up our lives as much as we can. So last card's the Magician. It's saying that favoritism is not a good thing. But I was gonna say, if you're the favorite, that's okay. No, the Magician is a representation of someone who is following the lead of someone else. So when it comes down to leadership, today's a great day for leadership skills. if there's something new that you want to learn, just go and take a class, that sort of thing. I also teach Reiki level one, Reiki level two, master levels. I'm getting a lot more into teaching, so I'm going to be teaching some reflexology as well, the 200-hour program in January. So yeah, if you're interested in expanding on your skills, feel free to contact me. But regardless, it's whatever interests you, really follow through with those steps, because you're trying to form a security blanket for yourself and you need to feel stimulated. So that may be a huge thing for the new year for a lot of people. So I should also do a new year's reading, so for like what 2018 is going to bring. So you know what? I think that's going to be my next video. So hope you guys have an awesome day and enjoy. Bye.